Massive stone towers pierce an empty sky. This in... In its shadow, a lone girl walks with purpose. And she will not leave until she has what she desires.
Thank you.
finally up. Oh dear. So you did lose your voice after all. Don't worry. Mama's here to help. You've lost so much, but life will be much harder if you can't speak after all. These stairs are the entrance to your prison, a place known as the cage. It's a truly massive structure. Where you woke up, and this sandy area here, are just small parts of it.
This place is called the Cage?
And now, the moment you've been waiting for, dream time!
How annoying.
We all live under someone else's command. Our bodies and emotions are not free. One often lacks the will to choose from the remaining options.
These feelings, they're all real. But my reality wasn't. I just wanted happiness. Normal happiness.
Truest meaning of the word never existed to begin with.
We don't have time to deal with gods right now.
I am a different man now.
It's something I want to do.
I won't stop until I've destroyed them all. Sear this into your mind.
I can destroy the flowers with this.
What is your anger meant for?
I'll kill them all.
Let's go. We have a final fragment to reclaim.